Back to Sam.
The glamour of the Critics' Choice Awards here in Santa Monica at Barker Hangar. Look at this, a little photo shoot taking place. Michael Besgen, the photographer, with Handsome Is As Handsome Does. See, here's the thing about Ernie Hudson. He doesn't have to do much. It just looks good. We're going to drag Ernie. I'm going to interrupt you guys for one second. Ernie, come this way. The camera flattered. Did he? I mean, is that fun? After all, you've done that a lot. Why is it still fun?
Well, no, because I'm older now and I can actually enjoy it. So it's great to... Yeah, to just do what we do and have fun with it.
Stuff like that. I mean, there's a lot of things that go involved with the extraordinary successes that Ernie has. We'll get to those in a second. Taking a picture, for example, Mark, our weatherman, can't do it. It freaks him out still. Did it freak you out for a long time?
For a long time, I think I was very self-conscious. Now, you know what? You get what you get, and I don't think about it. And as long as I'm having fun, it's good. When I start to think about it, then you tighten up, and it's not good. So just go with the flow and enjoy.
Speaking of getting what you get, new show called The Family Business. Some are equating it to The Sopranos. Yeah. Talk to us about it.
It is the most fun show. It's about this black family that owns the largest exotic auto dealership in the country. And it's about a guy who's holding his family together. It's really fun. Pretty extraordinary.
I tell you what, are you a good guy, bad guy, or is it not as nuanced as that?
Well, I think he sees himself as a good guy. He's the patriarch. It's based on a series of books by Carl Weber, that best-selling books, and BET is doing it. And I think he's a good guy, but... I've had fans say to me, "Oh my God, Ernie, how can you do that?"
Others may not be so sure.
Yeah. My relatives aren't too sure right now, but
let me show you a clip of BET's Family Business. Take a look at this clip.
Listen, we'll talk about this later, and we will talk about it. Was your snitch right? Vinny Dash there?
Yeah, he was there by himself, just like my man said. But he got away.
Got away? How the hell that happened? You realize the level of threat Vinny Dash poses to this family.
Well, there's a moodiness to it.
Yeah, it's he really captures that sense of, you know, all the things that's going on in the world, and how do you hold your family together, which is what drew me to the project. I really wanted to be a part of this because I haven't seen this, especially with an African-American family. And you got kids, and they don't behave the way you want. They don't come out the way you think they should, but it's still that commitment to stay together.
All right. People love the arc with Grace and Frankie, nominees for Critics' Choice. You're coming back to Grace and Frankie.
Yeah. You know, I had so much fun working with Jane Fonda, Lily Tomlin. I love Lily Tomlin. And, you know, I play a boyfriend. And so, I'm told I'm coming back this new season, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Is this kind of a renaissance period? We have actors occasionally. You've got more work than you can handle.
Yeah, I'm doing a show with Jessica Alba and Gabrielle Union called L.A.'s Finest. It's an amazing show. But yeah, it's a good time right now. I mean, I'm at a point where I'm not desperate for it. I'm not trying to get it. I'm just trying to enjoy the moment. And because, you know, there is a time limit on everything. But right now, I'm in great health and good shape. And yeah, loving it.
It's life lessons for Ernie Hudson. Here, I'm going to take a picture. We'll tell you that KTLA's red carpet coverage of the Critics' Choice Awards is going to be this Sunday from 2 to 4, the ceremony airing on a tape delay at Channel 5 at 7 p.m. We're all excited about that. Morning news for a Friday jumps back here in just a minute. Ernie, thanks so much.
Thank
Good to
you.
See
Always
you, man.
Good
Thank you.
Time.